Be the temple I saw from the riverbanks. I must have arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here. Amazing. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar. Won't last long if I fall in the water. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Thank you. Find a way out of here. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's a corridor near Mirror 4.
Ara, if you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Edsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
Thank you.
Have more rebels been captured?
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukulkan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.
4? You said there were 5 men on the mission.
There were. Kolki was leading them, but he wasn't captured along with the others. Nobody's seen him. He's probably been killed.
I'll see what I can do.
May they all be cursed. Have you come to finally kill me?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
That's an effective disguise. Can you use it to free the others? And find Kolkwi?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
He's alive. Kolkwi's alive. In the confusion, I heard him shout, ordering a retreat. I'm sure he's alive.
Makal Makutaramil.
They'll not see me beg. You're wasting your time. I'll never tell you anything.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Bribery? Life as a traitor would be worse than death.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Thank you. Friend?
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
No. The cult was expecting us. A spy has infiltrated the rebellion.
Mother, father, soon we'll be reunited. Am I in the afterlife? Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
There, you're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
Cowards. All of us. This is what we deserve for failing so miserably.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
We didn't fight. We gave up when we were surrounded. Marched off to die without a single drop of blood on the ground.
I've freed your friends, and there's more good news. Kolkwi is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away.
That's excellent.
There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
I know we do. I learned who he was while you were gone, and I'm going to personally see he gets what he deserves.
All right.
Here, take this, as a thank you. I appreciate all your help. If you're right about Kolkwi, he would have gone to the mountain safe house. Can you go find him, please? Let him know we have retreated to Skull Cave.
I'll find him.
Bahasuchi,
He's a rebel!
This is terrible.
Hello?
Ahau, greetings. Have you heard? It's so terrible. Sumac was killed by his own servant.
How do you know Sumac?
Everyone knows Sumac. He was my mentor and business partner. He made my business possible. Trade in the upper district without the right contacts, it's impossible. Sumac did all that for me and more.
I'll find out what happened to him.
Thank you, Ahau.
Apologies, Ahau, but you may not enter. The crowd is violent. If I move, they may rush in.
Perhaps I can find a way to distract them.
A wise strategy, Ahau.
Have you not been informed of the death of Sumac?
Indeed, Ahau. He was a great man.
He was. Now sound the call of mourning to usher him to the afterlife.
Yes, Ahau. I will play.
It is calm now. Come in.
How did it happen?
When we arrived, Shoko, the mistress of the house, was arguing with Taruka, her servant. Sumac lay dead between them. Taruka was covered in blood.
Did Shoko witness the murder?
No. She came home from the market to find Taruka standing over Sumac.
Has Taruka confessed?
No, he pleads innocence. But you're here now, Ahau. Few can lie under the scrutiny of the gods. When he confesses, speak with the investigator. He's up near the body.
Oh, Ahau, please show mercy. I swear I didn't kill my master.
Be calm, Taruka. Tell me what happened.
I came in from working the fields. I heard a loud noise, like a gate slamming shut. I ran and found Sumac covered in blood. He'd been stabbed. I tried to stop the bleeding, but he was already gone.
That's why your hands are bloody.
Ahau, please believe me.
I'll return if I have any more questions. Hello? Shoko?
Yes, Ahau?
I know this is difficult, but I need you to tell me what happened.
I was at the market with... Oh, poor Sumac.
Take your time. Start from the beginning. You're at the market?
Yes, with Agna. I was going to make bokchuk. It was my husband's favorite.
Agna?
One of my servants.
What happened when you came home?
I found Taruka in the kitchen, standing over Sumac, his hands covered in my husband's blood. I yelled and the guards arrived.
Was he holding a weapon?
No.
Did you hear a loud slam as you arrived?
No, of course not.
What about Agna?
What about her? She was with me. She accompanied me to the market and back.
Where is she now?
Recovering in her room. She's had quite a shock.
I'll go talk to her.
But... Yes, of course. As you wish, Ahau.
Greetings, Ahau.
What do you have?
Sumac was stabbed in the neck many times with something pointy and very sharp.
Like an arrow or a knife?
Whatever it was, it's gone now. We've searched the entire room.
Then the murderer took the weapon with them. May I have a look at the body?
Of course. May the gods grant you the wisdom to see what I can.
For a stab wound, there's not much blood.
This will never be clean. I must. I promised I would.
Hello, Agna.
Oh, Ahau, forgive me. I thought you were the mistress.
I was hoping to ask you a few questions.
I don't know anything. I never know anything.
Does this gate open?
The gate? No. It's broken. It has been broken for a long time.
Akna! I'll find another way around.
As I told you, Daruka, the servant, was found with blood on his hands.
There's something there.
It was only a matter of time.
Ahau? Hello? Is it true? Sumac was murdered?
Yes, I'm looking for Akna. I have questions for her.
The servant girl? I wouldn't waste any time on her. She doesn't know anything. She can't even see what's going on right in front of her eyes every day.
What do you mean?
I apologize, Ahau. It's not my place to speak.
If you know something, tell me.
Let's just say Shoko and Sumac didn't have the most passionate of marriages. Shoko always had eyes for Ikal.
Ikal? Sumac's business partner? So they were friends?
They're much more than friends, I think.
Thank you for the information.
The pleasure is mine, Ahau.
More blood. Someone tried to clean this. This must be where Sumac was killed. The ground was disturbed here, recently.
No! Stop!
This must be the knife used in the murder.
Put it back! You must! The mistress said if anyone saw it, she would get in trouble.
Why would she get in trouble?
Please, Ahau, don't make me! If anything happened to the mistress...
You need to tell me everything.
The mistress didn't come to the market with me. When I got back to my room, the gate was broken and there was blood everywhere. As the mistress called for the guards, she gave me the knife to hide. I'm so sorry.
Thank you for your honesty, Akna.
Please. Please forgive me, Ahau. Please.
Shoko will be brought to justice.
Daruka is guilty, Ahau. I'm sure of it.
Yes, Ahau?
Did anyone see Shoko at the market at the time when Sumac was killed?
She was with Akna, her servant. Why?
Daruka says he heard a gate slam when he arrived. That's what drew him to discover the body. Soon after, Shoko arrived.
That's correct.
So where's the murder weapon?
We searched everywhere. It's not in the house.
We're missing something. I'll speak with Akna, see what she knows.
As you wish, Ahau.
Please, I just want this terrible day to be over and justice done.
Yes, Ahau. How can I help?
You said earlier you've been working in the fields. Did you return here with your tools?
No. Since the rebels attacked, the cult of Kukulkan has seized our farming tools. We must surrender them when leaving the fields.
When Shoko returned, was Akna with her?
No, it was only Shoko. Akna was not there. Why?
Thank you, Taruka.
What is it, Ahau?
Where was Akna when you found your husband?
What? She was with me.
Taruka says she wasn't.
And you take the word of a servant over mine?
I only want the truth.
Forgive me, Ahau. I have no idea what Taruka meant by that. Akna was close by. She must have gone back to her quarters. When she is nervous, she cleans.
Examine the body, Ahau. Perhaps you can see something I missed.
Pakal, Taruka is innocent. Sumac was killed by his wife, Shoko. I found the knife she used.
Arrest her!
No!
Shoko wasn't at the market. She waited until Taruka and Akno were away, then she stabbed Sumac in the neck several times.
That's a lie!
Sumac fell in the passage back there. Shoko moved his body where Taruka would easily find him.
You're lying!
Then she slammed the inner gate shut to attract Taruka's attention. She gave Akno the knife and told her to hide it. Then she confronted Taruka and blamed him for the murder.
Silence! You will both be dealt with.
Please, accept this as a token of our gratitude.
Taruka, you're free to go.
Thank you, Ahau. Sometimes there is justice.
Sometimes. All full up. Can't carry any more. Kolki! Kolki!
Kolki came while you were free and the others. We didn't know he was a Jaguar warrior. He offered me payment. How could I refuse?
You should have, Boma. Kukul Khan hates outsiders and traitors. Death to the one who defies Kukul Khan!
There! The outsider Kukul Khan sent us for!
Kill her! Kill her!
Kuchesh to Lakal Jokol! Ketzamukesh! Winkilal! Getel Winkulal!
In Wohel.
Kubabach beyo, helun chaite chotzilil.
Oh!
bello, el ulchaite chotzil il kukulkan.
Kunduni shoto! Anu kashelta al. Yane nesh tu nikti! Anu neshi!
Hetzaba wal kila, bello el ulchai kotzil il kukulkan.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival. All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachebanu chik in topikonop. Chen humpel bateliluch hel bishunahe.
Beishan in tukul. Minanu nukolov, malov. Yet el mishuts kansani lobby. Tokili uhets tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utsil waminan kukulkantik wignalone? Teni, imesah, inka.
Ma, buts kang wantali. Nakakusta. Ma bejo, ma bejo. Metes uts, zaheste kumpel zu jenen bakes.
Mi speaking Kent ekante.
Desha wabilesh.
Kukulkanuk at ukantoon tulakaon. Yanulak mas maritin tukla.
Tiyal bello. Ujilig yetel yung natin kuya.
Hex makesh. Bulbesilka. Mokyak nakesh. Yabach habove.
I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn, when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
Papa! You can't leave me! Please!
You there, girl!
Get away from that door!
Your rebel father will die for his actions.
Papa! I love you!
That must be Kiara, the girl Etsley mentioned, which means Hakan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out.
I have no word! I'm sorry, Ahau. Please don't hurt me. I only wanted to say goodbye to my father.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion.
How do you know my name?
Your friend Etsley told me I should help you.
He did?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
My father blames Kukulkan for mother's death. I told him that nothing would bring her back, but he didn't listen. He tried to kill Kukulkan and now he's going to die and I will be left all alone.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Really? There are other rebels here in the square. They want to help as well, but they're too scared. Maybe you can convince them.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you, I won't let them take your father from you.
Thank you, Ahau.
Call me Lara. Musician, grace us all with the sounds of your instruments.
But Ahau, the executions are being prepared. You know it is forbidden at this time.
Forgive me, Ahau, but are you not concerned?
Concerned? About what?
Kukulkan has been collecting so many people for sacrifice lately, and not just rebels that I... Well...
You feel there is too much death.
I know what must be paid to the gods to keep the sun from dying, but...
You needn't worry. This wave of death will end soon, trust me.
Blessings, Ahau. Are you enjoying the executions?
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. I want to free the prisoner, but I can't
Why
do it alone.
You must be the Ishiki
sure
Uratu spoke of.
Remain alert all
if
the same.
If you can make it safe, I will help open the door.
That will be enough prayer for now. Please sound the horn.
Of course.
Why did the attendant sound the horn?
I'm sure there's a reason. But remain
alert.
Now,
would you play as I requested?
Gladly.
Maybe these rebels will give up after
please,
they see what happens when
please
they get caught.
Please do something for my papa!
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unaratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner and I need your help.
And now music?
Of course,
will
but those guards will kill us if we
happen?
Get too close.
Come on.
Deal with them first.
You better make sure everyone
we'll
stays in line.
Okay, the guards are gone.
Then we must move, now.
It's safe now. Help me open the door.
Yes, we must move.
This should do it.
Together now.
The way is clear.
What do you want, priest?
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
I do not have any friends that look like you.
Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Papa!
Kiara!
Damn!
Kiara, go! Get someplace safe. I will find you.
I'll find us a way out of here.
I remember you now. You are the outsider I saw with Unuratu in the lower village.
And if I remember correctly, you... Through here. Stay close.
These are the old barracks. This way. Kiara, I am coming. The way out is blocked. I will not lose hope.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Thank you for showing me the way.
You helped.
Not that. The way to what's important. To my daughter. Here, this knife. It belonged to my wife. I was going to kill Kukulkan with it. I have no use for it now.
Papa!
Oh, Keara!
I thought I was never going to see you again, Papa.
I am so sorry, my sweet child. Let me look at you. I promise I will never leave you again. Come on, let's go home.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed, and you're no longer a threat.
Will you say this to my face?
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home! Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them.
The box is gone! A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Kamim woksaholal tialanak kunsikaba gala shulsika wihil jete lamukan kunsikabakel.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon, we have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
Jesus.
Yanto Ushkalane.
Malo. Ishi Kakini Telo.
Beishaiten. Hunap.
Just cross the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay. The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Aidy's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now.
Thank you. Jonah, I'm with Inaratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. I think we're clear.
Let's go. Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Ulf, do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. Thank you.
happened to the Yashil?
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not unprepared. And not at the expense of the box. Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Who threatened our safety? Preservation! Their leader, the traitor Uratu, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late to save them. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Kukulkan.
Come.
As a prayer.
See what he does.
As the eclipse draws near, with this sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
Amaru said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end.
People believe him.
They are afraid, and with good reason. Not much further. The tomb is beyond that door.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Uratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Looks like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler.
Thank you.
Inca influence is unmistakable. Have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unarat. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must live by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Topoleche, tu men huella culcán, holder.
Fiona, where are you?
I'm down by the docks.
I see you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kuku Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the burial chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku, regroup and take it from there.